Lockheed Martin unveiled Taiwan's first newly built F-16 Block 70 during a rollout ceremony at its Greenville, South Carolina facility on March 28th. The aircraft, an F-16D, which is a two-seater variant with serial number 6831, is the first of 66 F-16 Block 70s ordered in 2019 as part of an $8 billion deal. These new aircraft will complement the 139 F-16s already in service with the Taiwanese Air Force. The existing fleet was upgraded from the original F-16 Block 20 midlife update configuration to the F-16V Block 70 standard. The F-16V reached final operational capability in 2021, with the last upgraded aircraft delivered in 2023. According to the Taipei Times, the new jets will be assigned to the 7th Tactical Fighter Wing to bolster Taiwan's eastern defenses. The publication also reported that during a January 2025 inspection, President William Lai stated that two of the wing's three tactical groups had been staffed and were awaiting aircraft deliveries. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how F-16 Block 70 provides Taiwan with a means to counter China. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense. or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Taiwanese Ministry of National Defense, NMND, stated that the procurement of the F-16 Block 70 was initiated in response to enemy threats and urgent national defense needs. In 2019, the MND secured funding under the Special Regulations for the Procurement of New Fighter Aircraft to acquire 66 of these advanced jets. According to the MND, this deal underscores the U.S. government's commitment to strengthening Taiwan's self-defense capabilities in line with the Taiwan Relations Act and the Six Assurances. The latter, established in 1982, outlines U.S.-Taiwan relations and includes a pledge not to set an end date for arms sales to Taiwan or consult with China on such transactions. China viewed the sale of the F-16 Block 70 as a red line, and it was only in 2019 that the foreign military sale was officially authorized after years of delays. Once delivered, these new F-16s will make Taiwan the largest operator of the type in Southeast Asia, with a total fleet of 205 aircraft. Block 70 is the latest configuration of the proven F-16 fighter. Key enhancements include the integration of Northrop Grumman's AN/APG-83 active electronically scanned array radar, sniper targeting pod, and Link 16 communication system. The AN/APG-83 scalable agile beam radar (SABR) is a full-performance active electronically scanned array (AESA) fire control radar developed by Northrop Grumman. It integrates within the F-16's current structural, power, and cooling constraints without Group A aircraft modification. The capabilities of this advanced AESA are derived from Northrop Grumman's family of highly successful fifth-generation fighter AESA radars, the F-22's APG-77 and F-35's APG-81. It has a greater target detection and tracking range, faster search and target acquisition, smaller target detection, and better electronic protection. With Link 16, military aircraft as well as ships and ground forces can exchange their tactical picture in near real time. Link 16 also supports the exchange of text messages, imagery data, and provides two channels of digital voice, 2.4 kilobit per second and or 16 kilobit per second in any combination. This will greatly help the US, Japan, and Taiwan to work together and mount a joint defense if an eventuality crops up. Sniper, developed by Lockheed Martin, is a targeting pod for military aircraft that provides positive target identification, autonomous tracking, GPS coordinate generation, and precise weapons guidance from extended standoff ranges. It offers a 3 to 5x increase in detection range over the older Lantern system. The The upgrade also include a helmet-mounted queuing system, precision GPS navigation, a faster modular mission computer, an Ethernet high-speed data network, a new center cockpit pedestal display, and reinforced landing gear. Another notable improvement in Block 70 is the extended service life from 8,000 to 12,000 hours, offering enhanced longevity compared to earlier variants. Taiwan is acquiring a lot of weapons for this platform, which includes the AGM-84 Harpoon missile for its anti-shipping role, AGM-154 Joint Standoff Weapon, JSOW, and AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile, JASSM, for precision strikes, as well as AGM-88 High-Speed Anti-Radiation, HARM, missile for air defense suppression. The inventory also includes the latest AMRAAM variant, the AIM-120D, which is one of the most potent air-to-air missiles. Furthermore, the U.S. government has approved the potential sale of infrared search and track systems, or IRSTs, for F-16. IRSTs would give Taiwanese F-16s an additional tool to spot and track aerial threats. It detects targets by tracking the heat they emit, unlike radar systems that rely on reflected radio waves. While stealth aircraft are designed to minimize their radar signature, their infrared emissions can only be reduced, not entirely eliminated, making them still detectable by heat-seeking systems. During a speech to commemorate the Communist Party's 100-year anniversary in 2021, Chinese President Xi Jinping stated, "Resolving the Taiwan question and realizing China's complete reunification is a historic mission and an unshakable commitment of the party." In 2023, Xi said on the opening day of the week-long Qi once-in-a-five-year Congress of the ruling Communist Party of China, "We will not renounce the use of force and will take all necessary measures to stop all separatist movements in Taiwan." On April 1st and 2nd, China conducted large-scale military drills encircling Taiwan, involving its army, navy, air force, and rocket forces. The drills featured the deployment of 76 aircraft, including warplanes, and over 20 naval and coast guard vessels, notably the Shandong aircraft carrier group, surrounding Taiwan's main island and its adjacent waters. So the threat of invasion cannot be ruled out. China has already produced more than 200 J-20 Mighty Dragon 5th generation stealth fighters and deployed them to all five People's Liberation Army PLA theater commands. To counter the stealth threat, IRST-equipped F-16s will be useful. It is also to be noted that U.S. weapons arming the F-16s are very mature and extensively battle-tested, unlike Chinese weapons. So, F-16 Block 70 can hold its own against J-20s, and this could be crucial if a conflict breaks out. Importantly, Taiwan has developed indigenous facilities that can be used to conduct maintenance and repairs. This will eliminate the need to send the fighters to the United States for future upgrades and repairs.